That'll do.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Booker, there's a lockpick over that. Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mailman? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Some money. Want it?
Ancient Mariner! Let the bigger undertow disperse the hated albatross!
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Can you open this?
Seems easy enough. Got it. Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act! We have to get in there! Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to do it.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of reserve throttle or accelerator.
Do you
or
know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
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 Try again.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker! gotta stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly
Booker,
it.
Hurry.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
If they play the whole song, they'll come back.
Fine.
Stop it! Stop
Fine.
It! You don't know
Here
what you're
are.
Doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Would you care to hear anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Booker, that's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The box are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The box are coming!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ain't.
Jump!
Honey, I
Come
can't
on,
do
jump!
It. I cannot do it! I'm sorry! I love you, but I can't do it. I'm sorry.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck.
Do it!
Done!
There he is!
There you go. Need money? Catch, Booker.
Elizabeth.
Come on. Give me something challenging.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Done. Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Is she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Elizabeth.
Done! Here's some cash.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Sure thing.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
It's done.
Perfect.
Thank you.